Hello everyone, this is Joe McDonald of Damocles Designs, and welcome to another edition of the Damocles Showcase. Today, I wanted to show you a site we just redesigned yesterday. It is the Eddie Crane Pool Society. It is a New York Mets blog. It's been around for a long time, since 2003. The writer Steve Keen, he covers the New York Mets. The Mets have credentialed them over the last few years, and we've owned the site, and we now, upgraded it yesterday to this new look from the older look. The thing is, these sites get long in the tooth rather quickly, and what happens is that these websites become look older and older really quick because new things come out. So what we did was we built this on Studio Press's Genesis. So what happened is as new things come out and new editions come out, we can easily upgrade it. At the same time, we have the child theme out there to cover it up. As you notice, it's just a regular blog, which is what WordPress was really made for originally. You know, you look down here, you look how this site is being, built with, just a line of different articles straight down. He has the side blog roll. He has about him over here on the right side. We have his social media, and then we have his recent posts, his pages, some ads, his blog roll, etc., etc. So it's really very basic, what really WordPress was originally designed for. So he has something that we really could sink our teeth into over the next, few years. That we could easily manipulate. We put a new logo at the top, which looks really nice. An ad. We like the background, the mute blue, which kind of highlights itself. He has a few links up here, and that's basically about it. Ironically, the template that we used was actually designed to be for real estate agents. So there's a lot of code in there that we didn't really need. It's still in there, but it is turned off. So, this is just an example of how we can manipulate the code to the advantage of the client. Again, this is very basic and straightforward. You just take a look again here. You can click through and look at all the different articles. Let's click on the lefty page, and you look here. You have this as your basic article, and you have someone liking the new look, and then he can speak his mind down here at the bottom, which is a lot. We turn this off for our business clients because no one wants their comments out there that they can't control. But for someone who wants a blog, he wants to interact with his readers, so this is perfect for him. We have the tags, we have the filed under. He can share it on social media right here, and so basically it's all a very basic website, but it is new and it is good for the particular client. So that's really about it. This is a quick one. Till next, and if you want a blog, we do this obviously, so you can call us at 516-522-0731 or email us email me at joe@damoclesdesigns.com or visit www.damoclesdesigns.com. So until next time, we will give you a call. I'll talk to you later. Take care.